well, at least on the body damage side of things, taking the brunt of that one. Dustin Walker, though, officials still tending to him. Big thank you out to Midwest Sheet Metal for giving us a look back at that one on the instant replay. Well, we've got a second. Why the heck not? He's here with us tonight. 50 years old, Chris Davis this week, the owner of Midwest Sheet Metal, of course. A lot of you guys know him from the Midwest Sheet Metal Show Me Challenge over the Show Me 100 weekend. So Terry Phillips, we were talking to him earlier this afternoon. Hey, what's it like to be on the show? Sets the pace in this one. We'll get back underway. Racingjump.com. Heat race number two. The final 2 points nights of the year. My goodness, where has all the time gone? We started back early April at the I-80 Speedway in Greenwood, Nebraska. What a ride it has been this year. Phillips on the cusp of a championship. Jesse Stovall, 8 series wins with 2 races to go. Take a look there at the end. Zero of Jake O'Neill. October, of course, Breast Cancer Awareness Month.
Forgot how to do it, didn't you?
Glad to see O'Neill sporting the colors there. On that, that car had a special meaning to O'Neill as well. car, driving a rocket. RacingJump.com heat race number 2. The winner, Scott Lewis.